So these are the Belmont trails. Definitely very cross-country focused. As you see, not a whole lot of elevation here. The entire Fairmount Park area is actually based around Belmont Mansion, which became part of Fairmount Park in the late 1800s and is based around an underground railroad system just outside of Philadelphia, which is neat because the entire park is easily accessible from Fairmount, Brewery Town, and even Center City. So a lot of people bike here just to get off the trails. There's normally group rides on Thursdays, which always makes the trail system pretty crowded, but it's definitely neat to see.
Shifting is really giving me an issue today. This section actually circles right by the Trolley pump track, which I believe has been closed down all year due to coronavirus. Haven't actually gotten a chance to ride it this year. Normally you can actually see the trail, but given the fact that all the fall foliage has fallen, it's definitely more difficult to see the trail, but also a bit more slippery, especially after it rains like yesterday. Ran into that a little bit at Wissahickon, which I'll try and film in an upcoming video. I actually did film it, but the GoPro was fun to the brown the whole time, so hopefully this is an improvement on the camera angle, and hopefully next time I go the conditions will be improved as well. Shifting issues definitely are one of the more frustrating problems you can have on a bike. Try to be in one gear and it's constantly trying to be in almost any gear other than the one that you desire. This section's kind of just super duper windy back here. Lots of technical tight turns, roots, and rocks. Definitely very cross-country focused back here. Not a whole lot of elevation either, just a lot of winding, and then the Belmont special drop trees that you need to get over. That's definitely the theme of the entire Belmont back here, as I'm sure you'll see if you haven't already noticed. Garden instead of a rock garden, something different. This next trail is actually one of my favorites at Belmont, or at least it's the best downhill. It's called Trolley Trail. Thank you. a good time. This is actually right near 76, which is why there's so much road noise. But it's cool that they're able to build this trail so close to Philadelphia, make it accessible to everybody who lives in the city. Belmont. That's been it. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.